7 tips to build mental toughness and be more productive. In this video, we are going to explore some things that can help you develop mental strength and tenacity. Stay to the end and comment on this video. Psychological tenacity is necessary if one hopes to make it through life. It's easy enough to dream, plan ahead, and set goals, but with the right mentality, you can also stick around for when things don't go your way. If you want to succeed in life, you must have the mental fortitude to persevere. It's easy to imagine, plan, and set a goal. It's a lot easier to walk a mile than it is to actually get to your destination. Obstacles include failure, opposition, competition, hatred, natural disasters, and many other things. Many people give up and walk away because they lack the mental fortitude to overcome the obstacles. To get to where you want to go, you need to develop a certain level of mental fitness and the psychological fortitude to succeed despite the obstacles and challenges that you will face. In order to increase one's mental fortitude, one can engage in the following daily activities. 1. Physical activity should be a part of everyone's daily routine. The importance of exercise cannot be overstated. Improved mood, immunity, and a good night's sleep can all be attributed to regular exercise. As a result of this, you will have a more positive outlook on life. Mental toughness requires a calm and stress-free state of mind. Working out on a regular basis can help. Your self-esteem is boosted and you feel more at ease as a result of this. Getting some exercise in the morning is a good way to start the day. Don't go overboard. Research shows that 30 minutes of brisk walking a day is all that is needed to maintain a healthy lifestyle. To improve your mental toughness, you need to be physically tough and have discipline. 2. Try a new hobby or activity. When people are afraid of something or someone, they tend to avoid that person or situation. As a means of cultivating perseverance, you must overcome your apprehension of change. Try a new activity each day, one that you've never done before. Developing mental toughness is similar to the way that a muscle gets stronger through physical activity. You can build character by overcoming your fears and anxieties. Don't be afraid to try new things and meet new people. 3. Make time for quiet reflection. Being alone with one's thoughts is a terrifying prospect for many people. Finally, they are always looking for new distractions and never get to think about what they really want. When you're afraid of being alone, it's easier to be manipulated by others to make you feel wanted and included. You can't build tenacity if you don't know who you are. Get to the bottom of your own apprehensions, desires, and goals. Aim to calm your thoughts each day by spending time alone in your head and contemplating the world from a variety of angles. When you know who you are and what you want out of life, you are able to focus more on your goals and develop the resilience needed to overcome adversity. Nobody can use your weaknesses against you if you are aware of them, and you will know where to begin fixing any issues. 4. Time for reading should be prioritized in your daily routine. When you're reading, you're able to concentrate on the words and form images in your mind without being distracted by anything else. This improves your ability to concentrate for long periods of time and discipline your mind to focus on a specific task. Your resilience will grow, and you will become more focused on what you do when this becomes a way of life. Reading broadens your horizons and expands your mind. Knowledge is power, they say. 5. Make a list of daily goals and stick to them. Make a plan for the day and stick to it. Make a daily to-do list of things you want to do. These tasks should be completed in accordance with your daily schedule. Don't look for reasons to justify your inaction. This will help you train your mind to persevere in the face of adversity. With practice, you'll become more disciplined, and your mind will be wired for goal-oriented behavior. Over time, this builds your mental fortitude and aids in the pursuit of your life's ambitions. 6. Always get a good night's sleep. Our mental health depends on having a healthy mind. Rest and sleep are essential for good health. You'll be able to maintain a clear head by doing this. As a result, if you don't get enough sleep or rest, your mind will become agitated and distracted. Recuperation isn't just a waste of time, it's essential. This is a must. Your physical and emotional well-being are intertwined. Adequate rest and sleep are essential elements that cannot be discounted as not important. If we are to be psychologically strong, we must have a healthy mind. Your mind will lose its sharp focus if you do not get enough rest or sleep, and you will be constantly sidetracked and frustrated. 7. Maintain a clean and tidy environment. In a chaotic environment, it's difficult to concentrate. Make sure the area around you is clean and orderly. Having a calm and well-ordered mind is made possible by maintaining order. Do it yourself if at all possible, so that you can customize your space to your preferences. As a result, it helps to build mental strength by giving you a sense of control. Always remember to take care of your physical and mental well-being. Make sure you're getting enough calories and rest when you need it. A strong and resilient person is one who is self-aware, who practices mindfulness in all aspects of his or her life. When you take time out and meditate in a mindful manner, you can concentrate on the words and create mental images without being distracted. As you complete these small tasks on a daily basis, your mind will become more accustomed to achieving goals, and you will become more disciplined. If you found some value in this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel for more tips and information on overall health and wellness. Thank you for watching.